Toko gichupa chupa, igo ilo sindoti, jege jege kinoti, kewe gichigidoti, niwe kugiku notice, Niles kupu chungu gire chalu bie. Aneno juma chingi chayo tingi maro, aneno juma chingi nyuaro tingi pako, aneno juma chingi riemu tingi luongo, Niles kupu chungu gire chalu bie ire. Niles kupu.
Yeah, we back a yard, as I told you, brother from another mother, Jeezy 128 is in the yard right here. Jeezy, bless up.
I'm cool, man.
You're most What's welcome up? Aboard to Nice School, bro.
Thank you, bro.
Brand new father.
Yeah.
What do you say about it, bro?
I'm just proud of it. Yeah, because it's like a blessing.
What's the name? Have you given him a name yet?
Yeah. He's called Picho Logan.
Again, Picho.
Yeah, again, Picho.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What about
the Picho family? Yeah.
What about the first one?
The first one is Picho Barry. Yeah.
I see you giving him Barry 14.
Actually, 14 cha bedu nindo majunyole ye, cause junyole nindo parang when we be mira parario.
Okay. In your latest wakaki.
Yeah.
Media has it near you go with it for your baby mama.
Yeah. A bit of forge. Then a bit of kuzanyonga, a bit of kanigale. Yeah. So I was like, yeah. Kwa kake tima hindi before you then. Yeah, I got it for you.
It is not easy for a celebrity and for an especially entertainers to do such kind of thing.
Chalo ani, I don't think nyanyule mokumaka hiding, because after all, she's the only one.
So how do you manage the wife, the family issue and the music and the life you're living right now?
Angonya lembe kitu mi managing family utie on daily basis, then music.
Yeah.
Then music. Music utie kosa pare. Yeah. Cause saw me kitu nyama endi tipe pa music, and music tie ngo pe nyama ko itinyu the whole day you hear there. It is just saw mo my nyanok. Yeah, like 1 or 2 hours anagidaro ginde pa music peri like kanyo sapiri ma nyo getting saw manyo ma gebedi e studio. Yeah,
gami dog favor family.
The dog favor family.
All right.
Yeah,
so ramukende tienia, do you know that the life musicians live and what they do is a kind of a relating with fans make you remadite. Do you can you attest ni angoni juru where kojo mukende mapol entertainers mukende mapol they have a responsibility to shape the life of the youths in the society. What do you say about this?
Nyotiri no etiengo nyakwa na ngati joining music industry. Ya ngati romo nyotere I yima tong tong, cause paro mi ngati mira chelo tienya angom keto ngati betimo muziki. Then anyim pa muziki pare utie kani ilu gima ngati mira chelo ma keti kwa pare, cause that's why inwangonya at times inwangonya ngati inwangonya chaku muziki chalo kitu mamandi bidu kawecho nya nseleb inwangonya otie ku ginde matonga nyira matong tonge mekwe kumai. Ya echa tie le mabedi chwin ngati chon. Mwako nangu muziki jadung edo genyota nyi muzika nyota na ngodolenda cha laruberu tie.
Okay, muke da penji kameni ye. Because I see the brand you are promoting like Cheza and Gold Force. And we have some of your fans who are like they are Christians. They don't relate to drinking like alcohol kulemo kende kende. And the more you take pictures and you live with that life, bottle life and other things, your fans also get what they follow your footsteps. Yeah, that is the kind of life I'm trying to bring. Like, maybe don't you think you have a social responsibility of shaping the life of the youth, okay, to they move in a right way? Or what would you say about that? Is there anything
concerning that? What I can say is, yeah, you know, like cannabis promoting your golfers, Cheza. Utiengo nyo kongo nyo amadele nyo umako uting attention peri from pigine cha ulok paru peri udoka mange ya no lemenu kizo chandu cha tia just promotion you are just promoting the product.
The brand from the land.
Yeah. The only brand. The pride of the Nile. That is Gold for Sancheza.
Shout out to Yuma General Stores. T, big up yourself. So, okay, we are up. I appreciate that. Thank you for clearing that doubt, because most of the artists who take pictures with the bottle of Gold Force, they say, Niangon, Gimado Kongule. So, let's go back to your roots, man. What magnetize you, what bring you the energy to join the music those days?
Musically, I was inspired by so many people. There are so many, and I can't mention them all. And music, bela Roberto Peña, alara maro music amara, cause I can recall my late father, Picho Gennaro, may you so rest in peace.
RIP. Yeah.
Elare ebedo atima engo nya maro muziki, then actually he died when I was 3 years. And at that time, ang ngong yan yung bigkan nyo lang pa then sa wala maybe ito yung ewe ko radio pare mo kola rubero tiye. So radio siya gamay doge bine ewe ka ira. Dawa chuli siya umakobet ira. So kwa kaya radio siya babir mabina dong bir madongo inde. Asu up to now po di radio tiye. Yeah. Cause ebero piny ma ve muzewe piny me weko ira me miyo ira manya manyama indi pa cause at that age nango eron pano ngonya na mage mira piny cha nye weki ra piny cha eparo epare miyo ira just piny cha mira redo cha and up to now kadi redo cha kadi ni tinge nya alwora alwora ni tinge nya miye ni ngate de miye rengo yeah. Unless now you are doing it, can you? You not in para. Yeah, yeah. So that was the first inspiration. Kadong yoring ay adong kasal ka ka kanwang utego kendo kumda na matong tong mbeweru weir. And at that time, amaru ele. Yeah, amaru ele. Inwangu most of my time para winju weir. Yeah.
Okay, let's talk about the Kaiwe Junior Danu Kenema Paul. I would cite because you come from Parombo and Rasalonga come from Parombo as well.
Yeah.
How did Rasalonga influence also your life as being the legend from the land and seeing him doing music, got you attracted to music?
Jiwan did a lot because Jiwan Gilagi Beru Juruirma Wakawanya. gigiero vunga le wakati kutong maeni vunga magila kitora tora makamuoni don kwa bewoti gila kitora vunga madit cause if I can recall those days inwa munya dano bedunya ngwa kachala mpacho yeah and inwa munya kawuni dano chaka bi kawuni wangu don kawuni dano don mutika ka picking interest and I'm sure nya in some few years to come inwa munya jumudo binu yoringa gino munya nya don gibe wotu ngi iyo mutiya ma fort mola makawoni yeah cause dano be binyang yo ino anya komeno yeah
okay is are there some of the you know the what was some of the character and what Rasalonge did that made you interested like three of them that you can mention that yeah this and this and this these are what I admire most from G1
gin ma mirachel man ma ngonya melare timo like alara wechu mandinya klagi el fungale then mirario etie ngate ma umaro dano an miradek etie ngate ma advising ngate yeah chalema maro
okay straight
kum jiwan
all right straight out in 128 music entertainment you were having Riasoboy
yeah
he broke out from you was there anything that happened between you and Riasoboy that made him to leave the crew and start his own
nothing at your venue like a woni donga at your own my own inwa ngonya choncha na ngopodia bedi bang juru nyodu para yeah sawa para ga muro maga maduga nwango pacho para benda chako pacho para yeah that is the same thing
okay in music if it's the same thing in music at what time do you think a person is really mature to start his own crew do you think you at that time when he left you he was at the mature stage to start his own crew or is there anything that takes an artist nyadong at this time I can start my own and I can move well
at that time nangodong etie matured because at least 80% nangodong amio ire yeah so 80% kuponji kudangoni nadong amio ire I think the other 20 now don't remember my dog in the dog
remember hustling dog
yeah cause some of the dog lemo go don't tie ve tie de ve ka woni wen mo we tie nya lemo go tie no don't be gam wagi we de gam wagi we be gam wagi
all right
yeah
straight up okay in 128 is there any talent you are trying to nurture right now in
yeah I have kasi yeah yeah
you have only one artist
yeah
so right now
nothing just a chill
nothing just a chill
at the ginde a new to year then kama inde na onyare mutie matured enough adogo atingo kenda chill
okay
yeah
but going back to Riasoboy because that was last year when you had your birthday party we had it on celebrity gossip that you did not invite your very own Riasoboy to go for the birthday party so people were questioning themselves man Jesus they've been tight by this what happened
I think in the day inviting Anungo
and inviting Anungo yes
yeah
and inviting Anungo
that is normal yeah acha bare it is normal yeah acha bare here normal that's a party
that's a party so G128 the building right now we are here bowling at Nice Scoop remember that just post the video go down there put a thumbs up on it and share the links and also drop your comments there because you don't know the logic in the building right now Zin if you see logic right here just know Chama Dongo is in the building so just before we leave is there anything concerning your logo Chama Dongo that you're trying to tell the people about your slogan
Chomadongo, I was just given that name.
Who blessed with that name?
That was a time I went to Hoima. Yeah. Then, actually, it was after show, some other performance. Then, jadi mau gamdo gubino bini banga. Pokoknya jadi cuma dongo. Then aduga beda parnya. Why me? Kama nanya, that's a blessing. Maka chaka ma chak tap ka kecha kama blessing maisha mimiyo ira yecha.
So right now Chomadongo, we are here, you understand.
Yeah.
So we get that because people were questioning, like, you call yourself Chomadongo and maybe there was something you wanted to tell the public about, because entertainers always don't come with slogans just like that. There must be something that influenced that thing straight.
I'm the music box.
Music box. So where, okay, your position right now in the entertainment right now, in alone there now, if you're the box man, so you, each and everyone, you cover them all.
I'm the music box, just.
Oh man, this one people may not understand, the viewers may not understand. Try to explain that one. If you're the music box, try to explain for us.
And you know, kitema boxi berukodo. Kitema boxi berukodo. For instance, boxi pasabuni.
So where pongi le?
I'm the music box.
Music box is here, Chomadongo, GZ128 Logic. Logic, I don't want to take so long. Maybe there's something you want to tell people about concerning the industry before we go out. That might have skipped my mind, Mapenjingo.
Lema beka mita which ni to all the viewers. Lembe mamita wechi giti enya kodi gimuma ko mirachel utienya mega kwa mirachel akwa kacha ku my fellow artist omako kwa timu teach idigiri ishwin matera. Yeah, and what I've learned that is that utienya kawoni kaneno music industry mi Nigeria be growing faster. The reason being there is much unity, yeah, among themselves. It's a tele miracle. Like kaineno upcoming artist muti in Nigeria, you can't even compare him with artist muti in Uganda. And kaineno yo sama omale bino Uganda sama lemo ko berutie pa lockdown. That guy put it here, upcoming artist. But kaine no kid dogma we are Nigeria otiokodo on social media.
Ka demanding for his
kadima, yeah. Egami no anga no anganya gitieko marle ikingi. Yeah. And that is the thing mama kwa developing ikindwa. Wekara muziki mwa udongi, then it's it beyond. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Now, always my last question comes that, what does music mean to you as
GZ128? Music means so many things to me. And music utie piny maber. Music ber kaisa. And to all the parents, ma nyo awia migi umitote mu muziki. Anwa gonya gikit gibeda gonya. Cause piny mangati mara mara ku piny mai jufoya foya ire et timo ne coach ya cause ma chaila re mara mara ya e maro pinch ka impiny mara mara moral mitimo pincha re coach and imio sawa perile yendi nwaunya in most of the time nang we be paro pinch ma echa ndan pinch ma jube yera yera nya isi the team ma india ya.
All right, straight up, maybe where can your fans get your music and they can link up with you on social media platforms?
Atiye kwa YouTube channel, Chizi 128 TV, then atiye kwa, then like on other platforms, what at muziki para ramona on West Nile Exposed, Northern Link, go gile matong tong like Mondondo. There are so many.
What about your social media handles?
On Facebook, Chizi 128, J W E Z Y, then 128. On Insta, Chizi 128 Logic. On Twitter, GZ128. Yeah.
Okay, what about for booking and other things? How can they should link up straight with you or the management?
Concerning that, they can even call my next of kin. This 0784-155-258.
All right.
That is Brand Logic.
All right. Straight there. Thank you for watching this particular episode of GZ128. Picture we here in the building. I'm mashing up the thing straight. Thank you for doing everything. Share the links and let's spread the gospel of Alur music to the world. You understand? As he has said it all, I don't have more to say. It's all about his day. It's nice scope. We'll link up again after 2 weeks. We come back a yard. Then Bonnie Netcom, big up your damn self.